If you're a premium member of the lynda.com library, you have access to the exercise files used throughout this course. They can be downloaded from the main course page. But to get the most out of these lessons, I'd encourage you to scan an object of your own and apply the instructions in each video to your own scan. The exercise files folder is organized by chapters. There's a file to get you started with each video.